The Cumberland County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly shooting. Deputies tell us that they found a man suffering from a gunshot wound on Elkhart Drive last night, and that man died at the hospital. If you have any information about who may be responsible, you're asked to call police.